need a taste. I swear. Really? I... Of course. Not one drop more.
He holds you carefully, delicately, until he strikes. It's like a shard of ice into your neck, a quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens. You lean into him, losing yourself. You can feel your blood racing, coursing through both your bodies. You feel a little cold, but that's all. There's no more pain, no more fear, no more struggle.
Oh no. Something terrible has happened.